subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for latest updates.
Hello friends, welcome to People Reviews. In this video, we are going to show you the top 10 best Brie Larson movies of all time. Number 10. Free Fire. Free Fire is an English action comedy film directed by Ben Wheatley, starring Brie Larson, Enzo Cilinti, Sam Riley, Michael Smiley, Cillian Murphy in the lead roles. The film was produced by Reno Antoniades. Geoff Barrow and Ben Salisbury composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 21st April 2017 and it has got 6.4 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 9. Don John. Don John is an English comedy and romance film directed by Joseph Gordon-Levitt, starring Brie Larson, Joseph Gordon-Levitt, Scarlett Johansson, Juliana Moore, and Tony Danza in the lead roles. The film was produced by Ram Bergman and Nicholas Chartier. Nathan Johnson composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 27 September 2013 and it has got 6.5 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 8. Kong Skull Island. Kong Skull Island is an English action film directed by Jordan Ward Roberts, starring Brie Larson, Tom Hiddleston, Samuel L. Jackson, John C. Reilly, and John Goodman in the lead roles. The film was produced by Debbie Bossi and Edward Chang. Henry Jackman composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 10th March 2017 and it has got 6.6 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 7. Captain Marvel. Captain Marvel is an English action film directed by Anna Boden and Ryan Fleck, starring Brie Larson, Samuel L. Jackson, Ben Mendelsohn and Jude Law in the lead roles. The film was produced by Victoria Alonso and Luis Despacito. Pinar Toprak composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 8th March 2019 and it has got 6.9 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 6. The Gas Castle. The Gas Castle is an English action film directed by Destin Daniel Cretton, starring Brie Larson, Woody Harrelson, Naomi Watts and Ella Anderson in the lead roles. The film was produced by Mike Drake and Tammy Goldman. Joel P. West composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 11th August 2017 and it has got 7.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 5. The Spectacular Now. The Spectacular Now is an English comedy and drama film directed by James Ponstar, starring Brie Larson, Miles Teller, Shailene Woodley and Massim Holden in the lead roles. The film was produced by Dan Cohen and Michael Cram. Rob Simonson composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 13th September 2013 and it has got 7.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 4. 21 Jump Street. 21 Jump Street is an English action comedy film directed by Phil Lord and Christopher Miller, starring Brie Larson, Jonah Hill, Channing Tatum and Dame Franco in the lead roles. The film was produced by Stephen J. Cannell and Jonah Hill. Mark Motherbaugh composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 16th March 2012 and it has got 7.2 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 3. Short Term 12. Short Term 12 is an English drama film directed by Destin Daniel Cretton, starring Brie Larson, John Gallagher Jr., Stephanie Beatriz and Rami Malek in the lead roles. The film was produced by Joshua Astrachan, Asher Goldstein. Joel P. West composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 23rd August 2013 and it has got 8 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 2. Room. Room is an English drama and thriller film directed by Lenny Abrahamson, starring Brie Larson, Jacob Tremblay, Sean Bridgers and Wendy Crewson in the lead roles. The film was produced by Jeff Arcus and Emma Donogh. Stephen Renix composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 22nd January 2016 and it has got 8.1 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Number 1. Avengers Endgame. Avengers Endgame is an English action and adventure film directed by Anthony Russo and Joe Russo, starring Brie Larson, Robert Downey Jr., Chris Evans, Mark Ruffalo, and Chris Hemsworth in the lead roles. The film was produced by Victoria Alonso and Mitchell Bell. Alan Silvestri composed the music for this film. The movie was released on 26th April 2019 and it has got 8.4 out of 10 rating on IMDb. Which one is your favorite? Please comment below.